afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zidane, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zidane orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zidane to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zidane's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zidane won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Exactly oppressed.
I like Iraq. Don't know about Mzabuni. I don't like the military.
Sir?
I stand for too much order for my taste. But Iraq has ideas or an ideology that I can sympathize with.
What do you mean?
Well, he rejects the failed political dogmas of today. Democracy doesn't work. It's a powerhouse that fuels economic bubbles bursting like a leap year.
So you don't believe in democracy?
Oh, no, no, no. I do. I believe.
How are you, sir?
I just don't believe in what it's become. Shield and cover up corruption, and you can't tell the difference between one party on the left and one on the right. It's confusing.
Yeah, It is pretty depressing.
And that's where I find Crystal Dawn interesting. Hey, you hear me? Think we might have some disturbance.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing?
Oh, welcome, welcome. Take a look around and let me know if you see anything you like. How long have you been in town?
Hello, soldier.
Got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait.
Jeez, what does General Zaden want? Paper the whole city with these things?
Yeah, you know what they say. The bigger the lie, the more people will believe it.
Yeah, I don't know. What if the real Crystal Dawn finds out? They won't look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name. It's fraud.
They're a terrorist organization. Who are they gonna complain to?
Us?
Look, if they do find out, you and me are at the far bottom of a very long list. Now, I'd worry less about Crystal Dawn and more about the guy who pays our wages.
Ah, yes. The risk of being hanged as a traitor. Hadn't thought about that scenario for a minute or two. Thank you. This makes me feel so much better.
Just hang the damn posters, will you?
Hi, soldier.
Ah, come closer. We've been selling carpets for centuries.
I could just about strangle Jerry. Stomach cramps. What kind of idiot eats shellfish from a buffet in this heat?
Relax, Pam. I hired a local hammer.
It's an exclusive or anything.
Pam, do you remember that talk we had about low blood sugar? Yep.
Some kind of soldier?
Hey,
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected something like this. Not Denver.
You made it. Most impressive, 47.
Hello there.
Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Okay, you have a good day, sir.
Thank you.
Miss Pearson called in a masseur.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Maintenance crew.
Central, I'm here now, and area is clear. Over.
So, what do you make of it?
Find someplace safe! Now!
Yeah.
Please step back, people. Let the pros do their thing, okay?
Hold it, friend. No maintenance crew this way.
Perfect.
Go talk to my boss. Don't bother
Somewhere.
Me, okay?
Perfect.
Go fix the aircon.
You, go. That's a big 10-4.
Thumbs up. Hello, Private.
General Zaiden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
Way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the Mercs attacked Scranberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet. Tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
Dispatch, for Christ's sake.
Regroup.
Hey,
right over there.
We need a medic here. Take him down.
Understood.
And it looks clear. Over.
What the hell? Whoa! Holy crap. Possible situation on... Hey! Need assistance! Christ almighty! Hey! Get ready!
Shooters around here. Fan out. Watch your six.
Roger, Wilco.
We're not going home until we find that shooter. You got that?
Understood.
Command, still nothing. Stand by.
Command, area's clear. Please advise. Over. Proceeding to next sector. Roger, Command. Wilco. Nope, still sweeping. Understood. Out.
Nothing here.
Affirmative. Bagging intact. Command, we got a casualty. Proceeding with caution. Command, man down! Man down! Target might still be in the area.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. That is General Reza Zaydan. Keeper of the peace.
You gotta be-
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit. What?